On the bright side, though, if their team comp doesn't get fed early, we should be able to just run right over them.
Yeah. I'm very, very worried about Udyr.
No going back.
Skaterina, you really shouldn't have to be, because if you use your E, you can jump to a minion or just drop a ward behind yourself and then E to that.
Right.
Only fools hesitate.
Minions have spawned.
Keep friends close and enemies guessing.
Yep, I knew something was weird. Ash is mid.
To the point. I've made my choice. Never play fair. Intriguing. Ready for trouble. Only fools hesitate. Why? Because I can. Intriguing. I've made
first blood.
It is Ziggs ADC.
Well, not technically ADC.
Yeah, he's got some really weird starting items. That do lend to the idea that he's a PC.
Right.
No going back. Keep friends close and enemies. To the point. I've made my choice.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Why? Never play.
Oh, that was really weird.
You should have started ulting like way sooner.
It was weird. Yeah, you have to watch the replay on that one, because there's just all kinds of weirdness with that.
Yeah, I guess.
Only fools hesitate.
Like, it was a 2v2, and then Lee Sin got split off with Udyr, and I was alone with Ashe, and I wasn't confident that I could dealt with my ult with this little AP, and I was completely right, actually. I don't know, it was just weird.
No going back. Why? Because I can.
An enemy has been slain.
I've made my choice.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree. You have been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Never play fair. No going back.
An ally has been slain. Rampage. An ally has been slain.
Keep friends close and enemies guessing.
What are you building?
Void staff, because the Abyssal Scepter doesn't really make sense anymore.
If against Ash, if the Abyssal doesn't make sense, you should have just went Seeker's Arm Guard.
I don't even know what that is. I don't think I've ever heard of that.
It's the part of the Zhonya's that's 1200.
Oh, okay. So well, I guess one, what I'm buying is makes sense for that too. Yeah, this Ash has been denying me a lot of farm. It's been very, very difficult.
Never play fair.
My farm is pretty, pretty horrifyingly bad, and hers is very, very good.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't really know what to do about it. She does seem to like take minion damage quite a bit. She will come past the minion wave to attack me.
Why? Because I can.
Unstoppable. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has
only
been slain.
No going back. Keep friends close and enemies guessing.
An enemy has been slain.
I've made my choice.
Wait, what?
Sorry?
Did you just see text chats?
Yeah, it's... Isn't it that Muslim thing? God is
yes. Or there we go. Good job, Lee.
Only fools hesitate.
An ally has been slain. Dominating. Double kill.
I like it. No going back.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I've made my choice.
Oh crap, I thought I had Lee Sin there.
Legendary.
because I can. Never play. Because I can.
Killing spree. Your team has destroyed a turret. Destroyed.
Only fools hesitate. Never play fair.
Unstoppable.
We should not have picked that fight. Everyone was low and there was really no chance of...
Yeah, it started badly on their turret where they could engage on their own terms. And they used it to poke us down badly, and when we started the fight it was not good.
Right.
Hesitate.
An enemy has been slain.
To the point.
Shouldn't we back off from this? They keep on trying to come after us and pick us off.
Says every losing team ever.
Yeah. I'm not really playing my game.
Only fools hesitate.
Shut down.
I've made my choice. No going back.
Never. enemy has been slain. Intriguing.
We really don't have much in the way of CC. It's mostly bomb.
I don't think their team comp is working out too well.
Ours or theirs?
Theirs. Not that ours is that great, mind you, but... I mean, at least something about it is working.
Yeah, plainly. We have a lot of chase. That's what it is. There's Ud here.
Never. Shut down.
Oh no, who died?
What?
What happened to you guys?
We got into what looked like a 2v3, and I didn't notice Lee Sin leaving. Braum got ulted by Ash. I came in to help. I ulted on top of Ash. I did nothing to Ash. I don't know why.
Your build is not exactly heavy in damage, because you have Azanias and a Void Staff, and the Void Staff right now isn't very useful because, I mean, Ash only has something like, what, 40, 50 arm?
I don't know, I mean, I'm trying to build max pen and AP. I've got 300 AP. I'm thinking of building Death Cap next.
legendary. Double kill. Aced.
I've made my choice.
I can't believe they really tried to take my dragon. What is this?
I don't know.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor.
Never play fair. Only fools hesitate.
I thought I was going away from that. Oh. I know. I was tracking it wrong. I don't know what I was thinking.
Only fools hesitate.
I would suggest the last item, Banshee's Veil.
Okay. Does that give me AP?
No, it's pretty much a pure defensive item. You're basically just...
Thank you. keep friends close and enemies guessing.
Has been slain.
No going back. I like it. I've made my choice. Because I can. Ready for trouble.
Ah, why'd you try to run away? You could have just jumped at her and killed her.
I didn't have her on my screen. I just couldn't move my screen fast enough. I didn't even know where she was. I don't even know who she was. For all I knew, there was three there. I was focusing on just getting that Ziggs kill and getting out. Sometimes I think I need to just start screen lock before I start jumping around with Katarina just so I know what the heck's going on around me.
Well, whatever works. Right here.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
Ash immediately alt stunned me.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.